Back live at the State Farm U.S. Figure Skating Championships. Terry Gannon along with Peggy Fleming, Dick Button, and Peter Carruthers. Michelle Kwan has the lead, but here is Yevhen Mok, 18 years of age from Los Angeles. And this is a situation she has not been in before. She finished 10th at Nationals the last 2 years, currently in 5th.
Wonderful stretched legs. Very tight revolution. Very difficult entrance. Turning threes on 1 foot and then up into the triple loop.
Very gentle skater. Nice light landing.
Oh, I think that was a kind of an intent to be a triple flip. She just sort of didn't, really take charge and attack it. And that's why she opened up and only did a double.
Feeling in that spread eagle.
Beautiful line. Mm-hmm. Line of the body from the head to the toe being straight is what is expected and what is desirable. She had it. It's almost like she doesn't have the sustaining interest.
Looks like she's lost her focus here. Not giving it the energy that she really should. I think she needs to really work on presenting to the crowd and have some more emotion to the music and the choreography that help her performance come to life a little more. She has a beautiful glide to the edge.
Came to the U.S. back in 92 when she was 7 years of age, born in Seoul, South Korea. Her father's company transferred him overseas, and right now she is in the process of applying for a U.S. citizenship. And she is homeschooled, currently in the 12th grade.
Good speed on this combination spin.
Good position on that sit spin. Shades of Denise Bielman in that back spin. Now look at the smile on her face. It's almost as if she has to let that come out while she's skating. She's a beautiful lady.
I think she had to, get into total concentration to be able to pull that off, and now it's released.
We'll check her marks in a moment, and then on the ice next, Sasha.